other room.
So, whereabouts do you want me to start filming?
At the steep part.
Radio. Boys. Yeah, what's up here?
Yeah.
That's it.
Alright,
not bad.
It's gonna be a challenge
to get
the door open while we're getting out.
What's the password?
Did you turn it off? No, while I was getting out.
Just swipe it up.
So run up to the top there. Not running.
And then I can run.
I bet.
Probably faster than me, yeah.
That's incredibly steep. That'll do. Ta. Did you take any pictures? Did you take any video?
Yep.
Cool.
No.
I honestly think I forgot the videos.
Why are you puffing, mate?
Hey?
Why are you puffing?
I ran up the hill. What are you doing?
Big hill too.
Because yeah. I couldn't walk up it.
Exactly.
That's why I'm in the car.
Yeah,
exactly.
Run.
And then tried running up it.
Yeah.
I love this family.
Well, you're Mr. Football Fit Star.
Good point, you says.
Can't argue?
No.
Nope.
Can't argue with that.
Get in the face.
another one. Do you want to run up yet? You good?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks. No, I can sit at the top of this one. Unless you want to drive back down, just drop me up the top.
Yeah.
No, you do that for me.
For me.
There we go. At the top of the hard part now. Still bump.
Cool.
So you use this?
Yes.
It just felt like doing it again.
Yeah. Because it was fun. Last track. Heading back to the camp after this.
Let's go fetch the polo.
I was going to fetch it to get there. Fuel light hasn't come on yet.
Let's play some polo. Polo. With a cup of tea.
So, it's without diff luck. Feel it engage?
No. Yes.
It suddenly grabbed.
Just after the game of polo.
What?
No, just polo. What polo? Yeah, what polo?
It is off already. Still a good idea to be a bit scared of it. It'll do a lot of damage very quickly.
It's alright to be scared of it. Just let it all out.
It's healthy to be scared of things.
Respect.
Exactly. Exactly.
Do you want me to let it all out?
As long as you keep it in the back seat.
As long as you keep it on your side, yes. That is not your side, though.
Things don't go out.
Let it all out that way.
Snake, isn't it?
A big snake on the road.
A big red belly black.
Oh, carpet nice. Snake, I think.
No, it's
black. Got. It is black. Right, put your head out the window, Chris. Look for the snake. Make sure you don't run him over. Can you see him?
Get down. Yep, straighten up. You can go down. All good.
What about the back?
He's a big carpet.
All good.
Thank you. Didn't want to run over his tail.
What do you reckon that would have been?
He's a python.
What?
He's a very dark one, but he had all the patches.
Yeah.
The yellow one.
Wow. It's a beautiful snake. Mm. That's such. Mm. At one stage, he looked like, well, at the end there, he was. Looking like he was going to strike.
He's lifting his head up a bit.
Yeah, he was lifting his head up in a position where he was going to strike.
Mm. Didn't know what was coming or happening.
Well,
defensive position.
Yeah, I know.
We ruined his afternoon nap.
Hmm.
Exactly.
His fault.
It's been worse if we run over his tail. It's the second snake we've seen today.
Apparently, snake can't help it. Can't help it.
Danielle, I was thinking.
I learned that in year 2 when I first came to the school.
I learned that as soon as we had the dog.
So did I. You
learned the dog learned it.
I learned it.
Really?
Get any further out the window.
You're trying to jump out, are you, mate? That didn't scare him too much. Road to the campsite.
Oh, no.